I've learned everything I know about makeup from this, the internet, the YouTube. So I thought today I'd do my own makeup tutorial to show you the skills that I've learned from the thing. Today I'll be executing a look for an upcoming audition that I've got in Las Vegas. It's an audition to be a dancer, but it's a special kind of dancer. It's not the kind of dancer who just dances and departs. It's the kind that stays in their costume and continues to interact with the audience members afterwards, sometimes in smaller rooms off to the side or whatnot, sort of late into the evening. I'm a night owl, so it's gonna, I hope it. The look I'll be executing today will be a hybrid of many very well-known and physically attractive YouTubers. Now, all these women enjoy using products from a company called MAC, which is in all capital letters, so it probably stands for something, and it probably stands for something beautiful. I imagine that the R stands for rainbows, and the M stands for magic, or mongoloid. Now, I've already cleaned my face and moisturized. I've applied a layer of Vaseline, and a product that I create at home using goat's milk and sort of a talcum powder, it creates a matted look to my skin. And I've also put a lot of Preparation H under my eyes. That's where a lot of the aging occurs and just kind of lines from a lifetime of crying. So first we're gonna start with a base. This is Shark Skin by MAC, yeah? Once I saw Panacea 81 using this 6 to 7 times a day, I ran right out and I actually stole this from a set where I was working as a cable hoarder that day. So no one saw me. Now we're gonna apply this all over the eyelid in some kind of shape. Now, you might wanna use a circle shape or a square shape. My favorite shape is a star, but that's not really gonna work here. So I'm just gonna go for kind of a rhombus and hope for the best. Just check back in, see how it's going. That looks great, that looks great. Now I'm gonna add this weird sparkly stuff and I'm gonna use it by utilizing this gelatinous mass that I purchased here for about $11, which I think is a real steal. So I'm just gonna put these two materials together and apply them to my eye. Okay, now I'm just gonna apply my highlight color. If you feel a little bit of stinging around your eye area, that's normal. It's normal for me anyway. I've never applied it this close to my actual, your eye is like an open wound. Just remember that. Also, all the bacteria of the world goes into it. It doesn't feel right. It doesn't feel right. It's everything in your body sort of tells you to stop applying it in that area. But you're going to want to go ahead and follow through. Now I'm going to apply some very thick eyeliner from this company called Urban Decay. Okay, now I'm gonna apply this mascara. Now, mascara is just a dye for the hair on your eye. You wanna apply this only on the lashes, because apparently if you get it anywhere else, you look like a mental patient, so. Sometimes when I'm applying makeup, I like to turn on the YouTube and just see what people are putting out there just for a couple few hours a day. Check out the kind of performance pieces that people are, just choose a random, just any kind of piece to kind of entertain me while I'm doing my sort of facial work and as I apply this goo. Interesting. Hello. Yeah, you know, the roles I'm really thinking of now for myself are really more dancing roles. It's great that they offered me a walk-on. I think I'm ready for a dance-on at this level. You know what I mean? Okay, I'll talk to you tonight. It's just not my agent, it's just a person I do a lot of sort of business role plays with. You know, I think I'm gonna leave the other eye for a different time and just leave you with this. So I wanna thank you so much for following along with my tutorial, and I hope we can do more of this together over the internet.